So here we are with Simon Rex, and you're kind of working double duty today. How's it like doing that, and then in kind of your backyard?
It's great to be back in the Bay. I'm from the Bay. This is home. And to have two movies at once in the festival is amazing. My Dead Dad and Red Rocket, both are great movies. You know, I was just saying earlier, like, it's been years since I've had one movie out, much less two, and then I even got a couple more coming out soon as well. So I'm just happy to be working, happy to be here at the festival, and I'm so grateful to have worked with Sean Baker, who did Red Rocket, as he's just one of the best filmmakers alive. So I'm really fortunate.
And so is there any extra emotions, you know, now with an audience, and then in your backyard to have this film released?
Yeah, I mean, definitely. I got my friends and family here. My mom is here, and the movie's a little risque, so I hope my mom likes it. My stepdad's here. All my friends from high school made it. So this one's more personal because I got my family and friends in the house, so of course I want them to like it. It's a lot easier when you go to these festivals and you don't know anyone. It's like, yeah. But yeah, I want them to enjoy the movie, and I hope they will, because this one is definitely a tour de force. It's an intense movie, and it's a beautiful movie, and it's a lot. I hope my mommy likes it. Sorry, Mom.
And then I read that this might have been done in kind of in secret during the pandemic. Is that true? And how was that like?
It wasn't really done in secret. It was, but it was done during the pandemic, which there was a lot of regulations and rules you got to get around. It's hard enough to shoot a movie on $1.2 million budget, much less during COVID. It's very, very ambitious to make a movie under those circumstances. So we kind of just did it without telling too many people about it, because we were afraid it would get shut down. And then, so we didn't say anything until it was over. So kind of a clandestine operation.
And so you're kind of getting a lot of recognition already for this. How does that feel for you to know that, you know, you've done a well job?
I mean, it feels great. You know, it's like, what are we doing this for if we're not doing it for recognition? Of course, I want people to enjoy the movie. And I think for the first time, people are going to take me seriously as an actor. I've always done stuff like, you know, Scary Movie or my music. I did a lot of comedy, but this movie, it is a comedy, but there's a lot of dramatic acting in it. So I feel that people are going to see me in a different light, which is awesome.